first of all, I wish to communicate something to you. I am quite conscious that we are late, that we are tired, very tired, but only very quickly I will introduce you our presentation, and then we will show you the presentation very, very quick. First of all, thanks to all of you and the Antonio and all the staff and the
Annabelle.
I used to meet her. Okay. The presentation after a list of partnership develops. In two slides, the philosophy of the that inspired us in organize this project. It's the first time for us to collaborate with you, and so for us is an important internship in Muse methodology. So we are in this first slide we wish to inform you about our reality, our town, Terni, in Umbria, in the center of Italy, and we decided to follow the FIME Madrid organized. So we was very, very respecting the organization. So our work was organized in seminars in which we are introducing all the ideas in which we are focusing our work in the project. And the problem is that we choose as themes in which articulate our project is our themes located in diachronic modality. History, for our Italian, is the most important mental structure also in teaching. So history is the guide of this work. And we focused the most important moment in the history of our town. Our town is a symbol, a case normal in Italy, in which the history moved from a Roman identity, because our reality is exactly located in the Roman Empire. We are the protagonists of Roman Empire. And then we were the place, the venue, where the crisis of Roman Empire is probably in the diffusion of Christianity. Terni was a place important from this point of view, because it's located in a region was belonging really to the church and to the Stato Pontificio, the Stato belonging to really to the Vatican, since 1 century ago. Since 1 century ago, Umbria and many regions of central Italia was dedicated directly to the Vatican and to the Pope, was our kingdom. Okay, so when we are interested in individuate some most important moment of history of our town, important for the to create our identity, we choose of course the first moment, the first possiamo andare
Andiamo.
al aspetta, sì, sì, no, non siamo
Indietro.
no, sì,
Semina, semina.
tu vai avanti e io vado, tu vai avanti normalmente, così se
Ok.
vedi too long, so, it's better that I
Ok.
summarize and he go,
No,
vai
hai.
avanti tu e io riassumo. Ok, the first thematic nuclei was ispired to the presence of Christianity in our area. Because the first thematic nuclei is Valentine. You know, Valentine is around the world, a very important saint, with heart, chocolate, and flowers, and red roses. Really, Valentine was the first bishop in Terni, the ancient first
Jesus.
bishop in Terni. So, the first thematic nucleo is
This is
Valentine, Valentine, okay?
this is
And then,
Valentine,
yes.
is the second enter of a two seminar, the second seminar, because the first seminar is a training for
Aspetta, adesso lo
artists
diciamo.
and
Sì, yes. Adesso lo diciamo? Sì, sì,
okay,
sì.
and this is a seminar
Sì,
Valentine.
adesso stavo. The second is the second seminar is vai is no, vai, vai. Ok. You can read. The second is around San Francesco, we are Assisi, near our town, and all our area is inspired the atmosphere of the peace and love for the world, inspired by San Francesco. But we focused the moment in particular of the Franciscanism in our area because four young, as you know, probably you know, that Francesco went to Morocco to meet the Sultan and to discuss with him about the values of love for the world, among people. But he was very proud, but also very clever to come back again to Assisi, to Umbria, to our region. But four young, very young abitants in Terni, in the area around Terni, Franciscan, also them, went to Morocco. But they went only to find the sacrificio, sacrificial. They was a sacrificial tree because they were killed in Morocco, obviously, because they were interested in spread Christianity in Morocco. It was obviously impossible, and they were killed. So these four proto-martiri Franciscan is present in Terni. There is a debate about the return of them from Portugal, from Coimbra, because we are buried in Coimbra and then returned there. Again, we are in the church atmosphere because in the period of Christian Reform and Lutero Reform, and when the church, Catholic Church, was interested to contrast the Reform. Just in our town was founded one of the first in Italy, in the world, obviously, monasteri Carmelites. monastery, in one of the first, because we were so near, so close to Rome, so the contact with the Papa and the court, the papal court was very, very strong. So we opened a seminary around this young girl, Terna, really. She was born in the center, historical center of Terni, Caterina. Caterina is a young woman on which I was interested in study and also in sentiment, my sentiment, because she, born in Terni, never come out of Terni, suddenly become suddenly and for familiar motive. Was close herself in the monastery, in the claustro, claustral destiny for all the life, and then she was was sent to through a journey incredible for the period, because it was the period of the 30 years of war, terrible period for Europe, but she was with other three young monarchs through Italy, to the north of Italy, to the north of Italy in a trip very dangerous, so we have the phone, the memories, to Vienna, for the foundation of the Carmelo in Vienna, and then again from in Vienna they were we are welcomed from the imperial the imperator and the wife, but then they were closed in clausura, and from Vienna they were funding also in Styria another Carmelo. Grazie, and finally, when she was not young, my woman, mature woman, she was in Praga, funding the Carmelo in Praga, and in Praga she was exposed to contact with Turkish danger presence within with many. Period, difficult, very difficult period. An interesting story. But we focused this theme to identify the root of Terni, symbol, casus, root verso la Europe identity, and the first time was this, but to then we are coming out from this period of Christianity domination, but we Italy was the destiny of a very interesting phenomenon, phenomenon of Grand Tour. As you know, Grand Tour was in 16th century, 18th century, a phenomenon very important when the young intellectuals of the dominant classes in the northern civilization of the north, from Scandinavia, England, and France, all the north countries, the young son of the aristocracy came in south, in our countries, to find art, color, sun, and picture, and archaeology, and history, and all elements that are all around Italy, also in Terni, And our town was in our town was one of the places of the Grand Tour. One because in Terni there was there is an important waterfall, yes. Very impressive waterfall. When you come
this
to Terni,
this image,
yes,
is important waterfall that in Terni,
yes. Si.
And
yes.
Have this yes. Phenomenon. No?
Yeah, the our waterfall is not natural. We hope that you all will come to Terni, and if you don't know, you can see, okay? And it's very impressive, very impressive. And so we have memories of Byron, Shelley, Turner,
the grand place. We have the place that image the
yes.
Important Byron.
Yes,
important
Byron. Yes, Byron is. We have many some lyric from okay. Byron about our waterfall, and but it's not natural waterfall. It's a Roman. It's an opera of the Roman ingegneri che produced this impressive, and not only the waterfall was an attractive for Grand Tour, but also the an ancient ponte, no, the archaeology, okay. So this is an important moment in which we identify one moment during. During which the European identity of our town was improving. The sixth segment describe an important moment of our history because our town was the theater in 19th century 84. Terni was the venue of a important important industry, very manifold, important still manifold, very important. So the our territory,
Manchester, Italian Manchester.
Italian Manchester was the denomination
because that represented the development industrial in this moment.
Yes.
This hour is Manchester,
because
Italian.
Because okay. There is also an interesting connection because Italia was in. South Italy was with Borbone, Regno delle Due Sicilie, Regno Borbonico, okay? One type of kingdom, and the rest of Italy was different situation. When the Regno delle Due Sicilie, the Borbone dynasty. Was cancelled from the history in Calabria, in the south of Italy. I don't know if you know Calabria, a region in South Italy. It was a Florent industry, of steel industry and manufacture of arms.
Yes.
Okay, in ancient period and also in the modern period, when the Italy like was unified, a kingdom totally with Savoia as corona dominante. The Savoia closed the manufactory in Sicily
Calabria.
And in Calabria. In Calabria and all the materials was in Terni. Terni developed a big industry, very, very big. So this determined a very interesting development, richness in our town. We are in the segment 7, so we are closing. Terni was a protagonist of immigration, immigration in entry and immigration also. Okay.
Inside and out.
We will to analyze this period, always with interest to attention to dimension European, and we are also will analyze a very interesting exhibition. Was financed, organized by the municipality of Terni 50 years ago, who documents the Jewish presence in Terni. Very, very interesting documentation, because it's very documented, very, very documentation. Totally, the exhibition showed the presence of all the families present, Jewish families present in Terni, with their identity, with their we are coming for, and their identity as industrial and commercial family, very important for the develop of the town. And also, we wish to analyze the immigration in our town, as all around the Europe, the Italy, soprattutto mainly the Italy, of many immigrants from very, very different countries. In Terni there are many communities from Asia, from very integrated, but with all the problems that characterize the immigration.
And this situation is the most important, because we will have a possibility to have one situation, that migration in this period and the migration in actual period. And we can see the difference, and we can confront the political for resolve this problem. And this is for us is most important in school with children, because many children not have this photography in this situation. Mm-mm. And for identity is very important.
Okay. Oh, then a moment important for the history of Terni is that, because it was an important industrial town during the totalitarianism in Italy, Terni was a strategic place. So it was very improved, the industry, and but this determined also a really travolgimento natural of the area. The name it was the intellectual of Grand Tour called the Enchanted Valley, la Valle Incantata di Terni. Now Terni was becoming industrial area, very very compromised by the presence of industry, heavy industry. But this was also a period of happy period, happy, rich period for Terni. But when we come from the mondial crisis, steel crisis, international crisis, steel industry. Terni was really collapsed, because the identity was totally linked to steel industry. So totally, Terni is a sociological case of town fabrica. If this type of fabrica collapses, all the town collapses.
And we must change identity. We must change identity, we must change activity,
yeah.
We must find new development. And
this is a beautiful image.
I don't know if you know this image.
Okay. Because really, in our town now is without identity. Really, a town, not rich, not so poor, no, but without identity. It's very, very, very bad period for us. And the young generation are more exposed to this, to the risk, to the this this perdita of identity. Really, it's a bad period for us, for the town. And now the town is trying to find a new identity, but it's not simple. It's very, very difficult for us. One of the idea was for a period, appunto, cinema, because we have a big industrial patrimony in
Padre. Cousine finish, no? And we have the studios.
Sì.
Okay,
no, we have a very large patrimony of industrial archaeology. Also since 18th century, 19th century, ancient type of industria. But the town seems not able to develop from this patrimony new ideas. Only cinema was for a moment, because there are these big, enormous industrial remains that and the production of Benigni and other choose Terni for the movie. This was a moment important also many young was fascinated from the idea to the cinema. Television, cinema was internally moving. It was they were hoping, but also this idea collapsed because it's not simple, because we are near close to Rome. Rome have the big Cinecittà, the big venue of production. So I don't know if it's a political, social, economical problem, but we are in uno stallo.
Yeah.
E quindi la città futura.
This is the idea.
No? The
future town is a new idea for to have a new town, a new development. This is the most difficult for this, because not have many clear, no, in an idea, yeah, political strategy. But also news want collaborate for this, Europe project.
Sì.
We have the possibility, yeah, to speak for, yeah, this yes situation.
Yes, absolutely. Yes, the European dimension is the unique possibility to find a new idea, a vision for the future, probably. Okay. No, this is the trend, the trauma, not the route, and on this. We organize seminars, very important in the sense of the person that we are involving, no?
Yes,
very, very important, academic, for each segment, we are collecting the better intellectuality present in the area, not only in Terni, also in they are asked from us to analyze these phases, this moment, from a critical point of view. And it's interesting because the critical point of view is useful, because, for example, e round Valentino, San Valentino, is born e conflict, epistemologic conflict among the scientific community about the date when Valentino was born. Probably, sì, yes, existed, but no, but they are discussing about, yeah, the that. Very interesting, but it's interesting for the student, for the student, the discussion about the epistemological debate about the fonti,
not only for a love, no, of no, Santa, but for children, for the, another significant,
no? Certo, ma for the epistemological analysis of the history, okay, and Sandro, no, sì, our president, the president of our association, was telling about the, avevi accennato, ah yes, about the first seminar, importante, we have to go quickly, the first seminar is important, because we choose to, because in the moment in which we are implemented this, ideas, yes, conceptual nuclei, also difficult probably, and we have to implement in the school of the 2 years, in the school, secondary, the young, very young pupil. It was necessary for us to train the young artists and experts. Which will develop the laboratories inside, yeah, the school, for us was important the training of them, era about MUSE methodology, because the element unificant here, I suppose that is MUSE methodology in laboratory. Okay, so suddenly we have we are lucky because we had the collaboration of Francesco Bondanini, who is expert in MUSE methodology. He is working in Melilla, quindi un reality very interesting.
For present,
very,
yes,
very interesting. Now next, yeah, we will he lives in Rome but work in Melilla. In the MUSE, MUSE methodology. So he was intern and with him organized the first seminary training for our expert artist who will
let go
welcome in the school to develop the laboratory, our laboratory.
Let go in the school for the,
yes,
to and do the laboratory.
Very, very interesting, the first seminary, yes. So we decided to repeat the second seminary with Francesco in December.
November. And another, yes, we do also two hours.
Yeah.
For a complaint, you know, this training.
Yes, and this is methodology from Francesco. This is the school teacher room in the school. Leonardo da Vinci.
Leonardo da Vinci, Orazio Nucula.
Sì.
We are two places.
Yes. And this is the poster of the first seminary, really the second, because the first was from Bondanini, Francesco Bondanini, about MUSE methodology. But the first thematic is scheduled for 29 November, and this is the poster in which we are.
And because it's the most important, because in this day we presented to the city this project, and we have invited many important personality,
in the
political,
town.
Historical, intellectual.
Yeah.
And after we have the second seminar, but this is a very important day for diffusion, no?
Probably,
development,
sì.
The
we
project.
Are probably presuntuoso, non so come si dice in inglese, presuntuoso, presuntuoso, but we are hoping really, because the intellectual we organize, the young expert artist, very, very clever, smart, we are presuntuosi in thinking that this project can be for our town a moment important, an important
yes,
moment of,
important.
I don't know, we don't know if, but we will try to do this.
And this is important, the school, for this teacher, that we have the teacher, the school,
yes.
We do the laboratory.
Maria Chiara
and very, very important work
ecco.
For this.
Sì. Yes, yeah. Infatti, they are, the relationship, the relationship was very successful with the school, very successful.
5 minutes.
The
admissions,
yes, I know.
5 minutes.
Yes, I know. Yes, I know. The admissions and the teacher are very, very collaborative. They are here with us, so, okay. And with the main important library interni, the municipality library, they are hosting us free, all the very important structure, so we are glad about this. The Museo Diocesano, the church interni is helping us for the develop.
To go to see the museum?
Sì, sì.
Okay.
Aspetta, vai un attimo indietro, volevo far vedere i laboratori soltanto.
Ah, ok.
Sì, indietro qual è?
Eccolo, questo è indietro.
Indietro un altro tipo di laboratori. Indietro? No, volevo solo, only to show you the typology of art, of laboratory, ok? And painting creative, street art. Francesco Bondanini si occuperà di street art interni, because it's reality interesting, and music, theater, and video, video production and post-production.
And we have the timetable, the,
sì.
The laboratory that
yes.
Starting.
Calendar. Calendar, yes.
That starting a laboratory in 6 December, no?
Sì, and those are the cultural structure interni, and we are working on the idea to show the product of our project in one of this museum. We don't know
yeah.
what.
But okay.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
See you.